Lecture number 36. Today we are discussing about the possible eigenvalues of adjoint of A. Okay, this is the basic property Ax is equal to lambda x. Number second property is AB is never equal to BA. Okay, third is if you are multiplying a matrix with lambda, then you can write also this is A into lambda. Okay, these are three properties. Okay, if you have eigenvalues, then he is asking that what is the eigenvalues of adjoint of A. Okay. So this is the basic property Ax is equal to lambda x. Okay, this is the basic property to find the eigenvalues. Okay, this is equation number first. Now in place of A, if you will multiply this adjoint of A, okay, both side Ax is equal to adjoint of A into lambda x. Adjoint of A, it is also a matrix. Okay, and already we have discussed about the properties of adjoint of adjoint. Okay, so you have also heard that adjoint of A into A is equal to A into adjoint of A. Adjoint of A is equal to A determinant into I. Okay, this is the, you must go in the previous lecture. Okay, so this is A determinant into I into A x. Okay, so after then this is equal to okay, this one already we have taken. Okay, both I have taken adjoint of A into A. Adjoint of A into A is equal to and this, so it will not come. You must note it. Okay, so this, it will not come. Okay, this this it has come by the help of this property. Okay, and adjoint of A into lambda, we have to find the eigenvalues of this adjoint of A. Okay, now this is the scalar value. I can write by the help of this property lambda into A is equal to A into lambda. If you are multiplying any scalar value to matrix, then you can write okay in this form. So it will come here lambda and adjoint of A into x. You can write it. Okay, so now you must also note it, A into I is equal to A. Okay, so no need to just write it. Okay, you can write A into x is equal to lambda adjoint of A into x. Okay, so in this condition you can write this will come here. So adjoint of A into x is equal to A determinant upon lambda, okay, into x. X and x will cut, then after that you can say that this is the eigenvalues. Means suppose in your exam, this question it has also come in your exam, if eigenvalue of A 3 into 3 is 1, 2 and 3. If eigenvalues of A 3 into 3 is equal to 1, 2, 3, then eigenvalues of adjoint of A is equal to, he is asking what will be, very simple, very simple. Okay, so we will use this property. So eigenvalues of adjoint of A is equal to alpha 1 is equal to determinant of A upon lambda 1. Second, alpha 2, there are total number of 3 eigenvalues. Okay, determinant A upon lambda 2, and alpha 3 is equal to determinant of A upon lambda 3. Okay, okay, so what is determinant? I also told you that the properties of the eigenvalues is product of all eigenvalues is the determinant of A. Okay, so 3 2 just 6, 6 is the determinant of A. So you will say 6 upon 1, second is 6 upon 2 and third is 6 upon 3. These are the alpha 1, alpha 2 and alpha 3. So this is the first eigenvalue, alpha 1 is equal to 6 and alpha 2 is equal to 2, 3 is 6 and alpha 3 is equal to 3, 2 is 6. So these are the eigenvalues for adjoint of A. This question it has also come in your GATE exam. If eigenvalues of A 3 into 3 is equal to 1, 2, 3, then what is the eigenvalues of adjoint of A? So these are will be alpha 1 is equal to 6, alpha 2 is equal to 3 and alpha 3 is equal to 2. This is your answer. Okay, thank you so much.